讲给他。So, driving it out here, getting this going. It's going to be today, it's called 3-Minute Warrior, because the moves in between the jogging slash running will be 3 minutes. Right now I'm just doing a light jog, but it's going to be 60 seconds of punches. So we'll do a different variation, but we'll do 60 seconds of punches, 60 seconds of side kicks, so it'll be 30 and 30. It's going to be 30 seconds of push-ups and 30 seconds of jump squats or squats up in the toes. We're going to just do it for a little jog or a run. Now we're going to go back in and do the whole thing again. So, now, jog or run it out, warming up that body. We're going to get into those punches. Do the first time we're going to do punches 30 seconds one side, switch it 30 seconds the other side. We're going to do the same thing with the side kicks. And we're going to do our push ups on the bars, maybe. And squat up on the toes or squat jumps. Probably do three squat and just a little hop. Good. Open up that body still. 20 more seconds and we'll start punching. We're going to jog you through this one now, okay? 10 more seconds. We're jogging for just a little, just a couple seconds before we get to the kicks. 3, 2, 1, jog. Alright. Let's watch just a little bit to this. Right kicks. So we're going to start with this one. Or left kicks, whatever side you want to start. Start with one side, then we'll switch to the other side. In 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, kick. Sides in 3, 2, 1, switch. Go back to a little jog again after the kicks while we get our brain ready for push-ups. Push-ups, the bars out, 30 seconds of push-ups. You can do different variations too of these. You can always do them on your knees too if you want to. Get ready, get down for 30 seconds, 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, so next thing we have, we're gonna do the squats. So I'm gonna do some work. It's just taking us longer because I'm doing the jogs in between each different set. Kind of give us a little break. Spread it out a little bit too. And also get those steps in. Alright, so we're taking it to the squats. Three, two, one. You choose how much you want to jump. I'm just doing a little hop for me. If you're up there and you want to go jump, then jump it up. You got to touch the ground. Good. Back to jog. Again, three, two, one, jog it out. Alright, so which one's the most challenging move for you? Which one of those that we just did was most challenging? I think it's about to say it's the squat hops. Although my arms are very sore from this year's workout, I was definitely feeling those push-ups. Let me out, come on. Let me out. We start with those punches again. This time we're going to do crossover punches for a full 30 seconds. Okay? Starting this up in 3, 2, 1. A full 30, full 60 seconds if I didn't say that. Right? So let's begin now. Jog after this. 3, 2, 1, jog. Alright, so I know what you do. It was just focus curls yesterday. Really focusing on it and coming up. I got my arms. I realized this one was stronger than this one. This one was like, okay, I could do 15 easy. This one was like, oh, this is tough. Work through it. Had some fun, got it done, right? Side kicks. We're doing the side to side. Or all on one side. You always do side to side. Just keep it up with the side to side moves. So, we're gonna kick it, kick it, kick it, kick it. For a full minute. Just a little bit of concentration. Going from side to side, but we can do it. 3, 2, 1. We're cheating on. Side to side. Come on. Swing. Not with the swing. Kicks in the airs. Come on. Do it for the full minute. Kick it. Kick it. Kick it. Kick it. Keep your focus. You don't fall. Halfway there. 10 more seconds. It will probably take about 10. 3, 2, 1, and jog. All right, 30 seconds of push-ups next. I'm gonna take these bars, put them right wide for these 30 seconds. Do 30 seconds of wide push-ups. I'm gonna swing it up just a little bit there. As we get into this next one. Taking it down. 3, 2, 1. Put your knees in here, under here. On those bars. And go. Almost there. 3, 2, 1. Flip it up. Jog it out. Alright, so we got those squat hops or jumps. Whatever you want to do, or just up on your toes. And do a couple. Reaching down to the toes. To the toes. To the toes. A little hop while I get up on my toes. Try it out. Okay. That's all we have time for. This is 13 minutes so far. This is what you got time for, because you're fitting. We're gonna jog out for a minute before we start our other video. I'm gonna do at least one more round through. Gets 20 minutes of cardio at least. So if you have time, I'm gonna squeeze it in. Do it one more time through for me. Jogging out. Jet cross on the right, come back, jet cross on the left. Get our jog in there. Alright, so jet crosses. We're gonna start up. Three, two, one. Seconds. We're switching sides. We're going just a little jog before we switch sides. Jog it. Alright. So we're taking it to the other side. Watch me jog. Jab. Cross. Getting into those. In 3, 2, 1. Good job after this. Jog it out. Alright. So do the front kick on the right hand side. Jog it before going to the left hand side. Ready? use those arms a little bit here. Been a while. This is my fucking punches too, huh? Alright, kicks. 3, 2, 1. Out in 3, 2, 1. Alright. Take it to the other side. And now we're jogging it out. Alright, other side in 3, 2, 1. It up a little bit. I'm going to start with pike push-ups and probably go back to regular push-ups. So I'm going to grab those bars, bring them in, ribs, and pike. And then from the pike, probably about halfway, I'll switch over to regular push-ups. We'll see. Do whatever feels good to you. 3, 2, 1. Grab those bars, bring them in. Get up there on those toes. Ready? 3, 2, 1, push-ups. Keep on going or switch. Here to you. I still get there. I'm just going to keep going through. Squat chest, whatever you feel doing. In 3, 2, 1. Hold 30 seconds. Come on. Whatever you're doing, just keep doing it. Halfway there. Stretch out. And we're gonna call it. We'll do it through again to get a little bit more cardio, whatever level you're at today, or do something else to get it some more cardio. Jog it down. Walk it out. Thank you. I gotta call him. Just a few more seconds. Hey, bud. You were hiding back there, huh? Would you come down the stairs and go behind the chairs? Sneak down on me? Alright, one foot forward, one foot backwards. Keep a good stretch. Arm straight back, palm straight up. Come on, push that heel back. Pull the hips forward. Three, two, one, switch. Dead in there. Really good. Heel to the ground. Pull the hips forward. Put those arms straight back. Pull them straight up. You can always lean into it a little bit if you want to. But you want to make sure you get that stretch in that heel still, too. So don't lose that if you're leaning. Get that calf and hip. Quad at the same time. Alright, three, two, one. Come on in. Excellent job. We got in there. We got that cardio going and we got it done.